the birth, beginning of school life, and describing the start to end of his political career, with his ideologies and relations. Shashi Tharoor explains all of this and more in a masterful way in his book, Nehru, The Invention of India. I recently finished reading this book and was blown away by the details of it. I would recommend this book to anyone who is interested in modern history or the political history of India. So that's it for this book review of Nehru, The Invention of India. I'll just grab the book real quick, 1 second. So this is the book that we're talking about, Nehru, The Invention of India, by the Member of Parliament, Shashi Tharoor. He writes quite extravagant books. I'm currently reading his other book, which is The Paradoxical Prime Minister. I'll review that once I have finished it. So if you guys enjoyed this review, make sure you hit the like button, and if you haven't already done so, subscribe to the channel to keep receiving more book reviews and current affairs weekly. I uploaded this week's current affairs video yesterday. You can check it out right over here. So other than that, hope you guys enjoyed. I've been Abir Rao, and thanks for watching.